Hey.
How important is failure to an artist?
I think it's super important. Like, it's awful. It's awful when it happens. You never, ever wish for it. You're always doing everything you can to avoid failure. But, you know, that like that old saying, a door closes, a window opens. But I guess you, in a way, have to sometimes, like, knock out a wall to make the window when that happens.
And then jump out the window and plummet to your success?
Yeah, plummet to your success.